What is your opinion on a credit card pen drive being in the back of an information technology textbook rather than the traditional CD? I think that a credit card pen drive is quite practicable and workable for those students who are doing IT because it can fit almost anywhere, it can fit in their purses or in their books. Furthermore, it helps those who are audio learners because they learn best through hearing.
Well, I for one think that this is much more better. It's a good upgrade from the CDs. My reason for this is, well, it's much more smaller. It's pocket fitted, easier to carry around. You know, we don't really carry around CDs in our pockets, so. And it's also more modern, so more computers nowadays will be more compatible with this than CDs. Nowadays, computers don't really come in a CD slot to use CDs, so they come with maybe 2 to 3 USB slots. So this is more convenient, easy to use, and it just looks really just small, petite, cute. So I would definitely say people would rather this than a normal CD.
I think that is a very unique and creative idea, and the replacement of the typical CD that is normally behind the book was overdue.
I think it's an innovative and a really nice idea as the CDs are getting old. Plus, a computer I had, it doesn't have a CD-ROM, but all computers have pen drive slots.
Well, to me, using the pen drive is a much more easier way to travel. Is that the CD is more, you know, large, where you can't really fit it into a pocket. With a pen drive, you could easily just slip it into your pocket, slip it into a bag, go with it, small, slip it into a wallet, anything.
As well as what I like about it is that since in today's world, we realize that a lot of computers are no longer have CDs available in terms of how they're making it. So having the SD card version of it, for you to just plug it to your computer and go about your business rather than having to buy an external DVD player, I think it's actually more reliable and easy access for teachers who are doing this subject at this point in time.
Because nowadays you ain't really using much laptops, they're becoming even smaller as in tablets, and so you don't really have the CD drive built into those stuff anymore. You usually just have like the pen drive slot. So having this on hand, having this being built, is actually a more better way to get information using the new technology devices that have been coming out.
What do you think about the program on the pen drive and its application?
Well, I like it in terms of I'm able to teach from it, as well as they're giving me quizzes to exams to take, as well as apart from printing the exam if I want to, students can actually take it using the computer, which is actually more efficient and effective as a teacher. So I just give them the pen drive, so okay, there are 20 minutes tests. So I think it actually...
And with that, it takes away, I mean, having so much classes, having like 10, 11 classes, using this, the test on top here, it marks it for itself. So it takes away the strain of marking so many papers at once, you know, time consuming. So that is an A+ benefit when it comes to the program on top of it.
Especially for teachers and students who love to know how they did one time. So as soon as they finish the test, they can say, okay, I passed,
and
yay!
You get back the results, you could show, you could go back and see where you, what question you got wrong, where you went wrong, and so forth.
I think it's a really, really good idea, good program, because I'm not a really good fan of computer voices, but the audiobook on this pen drive, it's really good, and it's a really nice way of refreshing your memory after, rather than having to go through the book.
The program is very user friendly and easy to use, and it's a great way to test the knowledge after studying.
Well, the program now, I think it's really, really excellent. It's very easy to use and manipulate. It has a glossary, which is basically a dictionary within it. You look up anything IT related, say you need to know what's a CPU or whatever. Right on the back, you type it in, bam, it tells you. It has the audio section, when a computer recorded voice reads all the chapters to you, so you don't have to go through all that reading. Some of us learn better with watching videos or hearing. So I think it would be much beneficial to everybody and the different learning methods. It also has online exams that times you, so you can over and over again test yourself, quiz yourself, you study. When you think you're ready, you quiz yourself on it, then bam, marks you one time, tells you your score. You know, where you need to improve on, or if you're ready for the actual test. I think it's really, really excellent.
I can see here that this pen drive comes in more handy than an actual CD because it comprises of two parts. There's a theory and a practical. I also realized that there are practice exams available for the students to take in preparation for their actual exams. And this credit card pen drive, users can make notes. Wow, this is quite workable for any student who does IT.